Steph's on a Budget. Welcome or welcome back for another video. Today we are going to be cash stepping and our savings challenges. I am super excited and I got a new binder and it's all set up. I'm really excited to show it with you guys, but before we do that, let's go ahead and count out our money and we'll kind of get this aspect ready. So we should have $200 today. We've got 20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 91, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 200. I forgot I had all these 20s, you guys, and my goal was to make like change as we kind of went through. So I should have known better. I probably should have done that before I started and off camera, because you guys know I am not particularly good at making change. Okay, I think I've got everything all organized. I'm a little discombobulated. I'm kind of filming in the evening time after work. I don't usually do that, but it's what I've got to work with. So everybody's home. We're having a thunderstorm, so you guys might have lots of extra noise and excitement today. But let's check out the new binder. Look at her. She's so pretty. Ooh, I love it. I love it. And I've got it all decked out in here. So I've got all my decorations. I made some fun summer desert themed dashboards. I've got one in the front and one in the back. And you guys, I was so excited. So I have a little A6, A5 punch, and you guys always hear me say, like, I can't ever get the A5 punch to be right. It never lines up. So I was getting frustrated enough that I went on Amazon during Amazon Prime, and I was like, let me buy myself a new A5 punch that actually works. And when I went to go do that, you guys, there was a video of one that popped up right away for sale, and it had like a video and it showed where you adjust the little punches on the back. I had no idea that you had to do that. And sure enough, I turned mine around and sure enough, there was settings and they needed to be set at the A5. Duh. But I'm just happy I've got it figured out now. Okay, let's jump on in. We've kind of got little space here, if I'm being honest. So our first challenge is going to be in the book. Let me pull that over. I'm going to just make sure you guys are in frame. So this first challenge we're going to be starting, because remember we finished our step up to 406, which was really exciting. And Dina over at Budgeting by Dina US sent me one of her awesome games that I've had my eye on. And so this is her, I'm not sure exactly what she calls it. It's kind of like her maze game. The Amazing Maze, I think she calls it, maybe. But essentially, we have four color dots that have a start. What I'm going to do is roll the color dot dice to help me pick the four. We might have to roll a couple times because there's some colors that aren't on there. But then we'll scratch a circle by that. And it says, let's see, land on the wrong color, pay $3. So we want to try to make like a green snake, right? So if it's a wrong color, we pay $3. If it's white, we pay $5. When we finish, we pay $10. And then I think if we match the color, we pay $2. So let's go ahead and start. Let's try it. Okay, we got yellow. So that's this one up here. And I'm going to just start on this one. Ooh, yay. Okay, so we got the yellow, which is awesome. So because we got the color, we pay $2. I believe that is my understanding. Okay, so then we've got blue. For blue, I'm gonna do this one. Oh yeah. All right, let's keep going because I've got more money in here. So I'm gonna take another two. Okay, purple's not an option, so let's roll again. Green is. Okay, so for green, I think I'm gonna do this one. You guys, okay, I'm a superstar at this game already. Look at me go, matching up all my colors. That's awesome. Okay, so another two, but what I'm gonna do is, let's see, I'm gonna keep one and take a five because that's 2, 4, 6. Okay, we're gonna keep going, you guys. Blue again, so now I can either decide if it goes this way or this way, and I'm gonna say it goes this way. Fun, okay, another $2. Let's keep going. I wanna put a pretty good chunk in here. Okay, we've got red. So we've got this option, this option, this option. And I think I'm gonna do this one. You guys, I need to go buy a lotto ticket or something. Okay, so that's $2 more. So I'm gonna put 3 back. We're gonna take another 5, but instead of the 5, I'm gonna take a 10. And let's keep going. Okay, green. So we only have one choice. It's gotta go this way. These are scratching off really nice too, you guys. All right, green again. So now we can go this way or this way. I think I'm gonna go this way with it. Oh, okay, wrongo. So I finally have a miss. So we've got blue. Now, because I got the wrong color, I have to pay $3. So I'm gonna put back my 2 and I'm gonna take a 5, you guys. And let's keep going, because we can. Oh, keep getting that purple, and there's no purple here. Okay, green. So green has to be right here. So we're just trying to follow the color path all the way to the finish line for that color. And I'm assuming that there's a finish for each one somewhere. Purple again. Green again. Okay, so green can go this way or this way. I think it finally needs to turn. Oh, jeez, okay. We got blue, so that's another $3 for the wrong color. So I'm gonna put back the 2, which would give us a 5, but I'm gonna put back the 5, take a 10, we're gonna take a 20, and let's do like $5 more. Okay, orange is not on there. This is so fun, other than can I roll something other than an orange and purple? Oh my goodness. You guys, what is going on with this dice? Okay, red, yay. So which way do we want to go for red? I'm gonna go this way. Yay, and we got a hit. This kind of reminds me of like Battleship or something. Okay, purple again. Oh, I gotta pay my $2 for the right color. Green, all right, well, green has to go this way. Okay, there's another $2, you guys. I'm gonna go just one more, okay, I promise. Green again. Green has to make a turn eventually, right? Why do I keep assuming that? Obviously, it's a straight line, Stephanie, geez, okay. Well, we've got a good start on blue, on which direction it's going. So the wrong color is $3, you guys. So I'm gonna put back a 2 and take a 5, and we're gonna stop there. Let me clean this mess up. You guys, how fun is that? I love that. Dina, that is awesome. Thank you so much for sharing that with me. Super, super duper fun. I'm just cleaning my mess, you guys. My vacuum's not working very good. But cool, I think we've got a really good start on green, and we can kind of, we'll get there with blue. Okay, I haven't made a dashboard for this envelope yet, but I'll come up with something to put in there. So I'm gonna just stick the money in for now. And then while we've got the book out, let's go ahead and flip the page because we're going to finish up our July for our 2024 Save with Judy. This comes from Save with Judy. Let me get my Sharpies and we're gonna color in these last two, you guys. Okay, friends, so we owe this one $10 and that finishes up July. I don't know if you guys can hear that big boom and thunder. I love thunderstorms so much. Okay, $10. I'm gonna go ahead and make some change here. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. 20, 40, 60. Okay, we're gonna do that. And let's see, we should have 25, 50, 75, 100, 125, 150. We should have 175, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 50, 60, 75. Okay, I wasn't sure if I grabbed the money or not, you guys. Oh, I'm terrible at making change while I'm filming. It's just never a good idea. Okay, friends, that's it. We're done in the binder. So let's see. Next up, we have our roll and save from Rami over at Budget Paparazzi. And I'm super excited for this one today because we're going to finish it, you guys. Let's see what this looks like. All right, so we're going to lay out our six cards. And I have got my colored dice. And what we're going to do is roll each one, and that is what we will save. So this one has saved us a lot of money so far. I'm excited to see how we finish up. Okay, we've got 4, 3, and 1. Pretty friendly numbers so far. Let's roll our last three. Not bad, you guys. Okay, so all together, we are going to save 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18 today we're going to save. So not bad for our last roll. I'm going to go ahead and pull out the money. I'm going to put 2 back and actually take the 20. Look at that. Okay, let's go ahead and I don't want to be lazy just because it's the last one and not fill them in. So I'm going to fill them in as I dig for the Sharpies, you guys. We got 1. All right, guys, I got them all. Why is it always so hard to get these out? I don't know, but we've got them. All right, you guys, that's it. I am super excited to see what this saved us. So let me put this all away. And we'll stack up our cards. And we already got our money, so let's go ahead and give it a count. We've got 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 41, 42, 43. 143 we were able to save in our roll and save, you guys. That is super exciting. So I think what I'm going to do is I'll just put the dashboard on there and paperclip that together. And we will just set our little cards aside with it. Okay, moving on. Let's keep a going here. All right, we've got our little alien challenge. This one comes from Renee over at Patina DeVille Designs. So we're gonna scratch a couple on this one today. So there's a 3. And let's do one on this side, this little yellow guy. That's a 6 for 9. Ooh, let's do this cow going up into the doodad. Okay, I think we'll stop there because those are pretty big. We've got $16 going into this one. So let's see if we've got it. 10, 15, 16. And I might snag some of these 1s and 5s, you guys. So far we've got 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63. And this will save us 75 when we're done. Let me go ahead and make some change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can take a 5. I'm gonna put back another 5 and take a 10. And let's take 2 more of these 5s. So we had a lot of 10s also, you guys. Okay, this one is pretty close. We only have a little bit more money and a lot more scratchers, so we might finish that up next time. All right, you guys, we have 2 new challenges here. I couldn't decide if we should do Hello Summer Popsicles or just Dill With It Pickles. They're both so cute. They both come from my Etsy shop. So I said, you know what? I'm just gonna throw them both in there and we'll see how it goes. But let's start with Hello Summer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's go one more here. And we got 1, so right next door. All right, we're gonna save $12 in this one. So 10, 11, and 12. And that gets us started on Hello Summer. And we'll wait for our pickle challenge next time. All right, sorry friends for the door closing. That was my kiddo coming home. Okay, so I'm using the Monsters Ink kind of for my catch-all, but I'm still kind of adding a little bit as we go. So let's go ahead and knock off the next highest, which is gonna be a 4. So just $4 going into this one. This one's just gonna go nice and slow and steady. Let's do this 4 right here. And this challenge comes from Anna E, and she's AE Budgets here on YouTube, and she is Le Maison Savion on Etsy. So super cute challenge. So we're gonna save $4. I'm gonna put back a 1 and take a 5, you guys. And so far in this one, we have 10, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Okay, and then we'll see if we need to come back to it. All right, next we're gonna do our Come With Me. This one comes from Saltwater Budgets. I absolutely love this game. We had so much fun last time. So let me grab my Sharpie, and we ended off here at this 8. So what we're gonna do is roll a 6-sided dice, and depending on what we land on is what we'll save. So we have a 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's $7 there. Okay, let's do 5, 6, 7, and let's go again. And we got a 1. So I don't know if this one counts as a tree or not. I think I'm not gonna count it. I don't know if I'm supposed to, but we're just gonna do the 1 here. Okay, let's risk it for one more. 1, 2, 3. Okay, man, we're landing on all the numbers. We're not gonna have any numbers left. And all we're gonna have left are these big $20 tickets. So we owe $3 there. So let's put back a 2 and take a 5, and then we'll trade out for a 10. So $11, 7, 10, 11. All right, and maybe we'll come back to this one. So we have saved 10, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32 here. And I'm not sure like where I'm at with challenges, you guys. So I'm kind of struggling with what to kind of save in each one. So we might be coming back through because we've got a pretty good amount of money here. Okay, a new challenge this time is School Is Cool. This is a little sticker challenge from Lemon Ivy. I've had this for a while, so I'm excited to finally use it. Let's do this cute little lunchbox with the apples. And then I think we just cover the icon. Was that a 9? Oh my gosh, you guys, that was a 9, right? Okay, we're gonna do the 9. And let's just make it an even 15. So we'll do this 6, which is the school bus. And how cute is that? Okay, and I owe $15, Stephanie, don't forget. So 10, 15. This one's gonna save us $80 when we're done. So yay, that's super fun and cute. Oh, I love sticker challenges. They're just so satisfying. Okay, then we have our Peach Please from Budget With Teachers. We're using this to save up for the peach. Well, it is a festival. We don't really go to the festival, but we like to go up to Colorado and buy the peaches. So each little circle is worth $3. So 3, 6, 9, 12. I think I put 24 in this one last time. And I think I'm gonna do the same thing, you guys, because I am pretty behind on this actually. Okay, so let's do 2 rows for another $24. And this is gonna save us 96 as a start. So 10, 20, put back a 1 and we'll take a 5 because there's quite a few ones in here. Okay, so we should have 48, I think. 10, 20, 30, 35, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, 48. Okay, we're officially halfway. Awesome. We're moving a little quicker on this by adding extra money, so that is great. Guys, my stuff is all funky here, so I'm reaching around really strange. It's okay, I'll figure out my setup here eventually. Okay, last, well, this isn't last, but we have our VHS decks and we're gonna scratch our last two and finish this one up. I think Tara finished hers already. Her and I were doing this one together. And we got a 7 and a 3, so we're gonna save a $10 in this one today. Sorry, and I totally cut myself off talking over the vacuum. I know better than to do that. So let's see, we should save, well, it's a mystery. So let's see what we save. 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 75 in this one. Fun. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna grab another paper clip. Got one right here. That was super cute, super fun, and super fun to do with Tara together. So, love that. Another challenge finish, you guys. That's exciting. All right. Then we're going into our notebook challenge from Candy over at Stuff and Budget. And we're finishing this one up too. So we got a 9 and a 3. Oh, I feel like that was more than I was expecting. Okay, so 9 and 3 is what, you guys? 12? So let's do 10, 11, and 12. So this should save us 45. Let's make sure we got it. If you're a bird, I'm a bird. I need to go watch this. I want to watch it. So 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 45. I love that. That's a nice, fun, quick win. Let me grab another paper clip. And what I mean by go watch this is I have definitely seen this movie a million times. I just want to go rewatch it after having done two of the challenges. So, okay, you guys, we're on our last one. We're doing decent on money. And we are playing Connect Four. This comes from my friend Nikita over at N Valentine Designs. And I've decided, I think there's 6 rows here. I'm just gonna do the 4, you guys. Cause otherwise this will kind of go for a pretty long time. Okay, I've got my red and blue Sharpie. I believe we ended with the red last time. So what we do is we roll a dice and we're trying to connect 4. Okay, we got a 5. What I say we ended with red, so we get to start with blue. So yay, look at us. Go blue. Okay, and then we save what we roll. So there's $5 we're saving, you guys. Okay, then we've got a 4. So here comes red. So far, nobody can really do much. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go at least a couple more times. Okay, our first 2. So 1, 2. We got 3. I don't know if we're gonna get a connect 4, you guys. Let's see, we got 3, let's put 2 back and take a 5, and let's do 1 more, just because we have some money still. Ooh, and we've got 3, and it's blue's turn, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Okay, so we've tapped out on the 3s, you guys, no more 3s. When I played my pizza game, 3-1, I'm pretty sure, like, we, statistically, you probably roll more 3s, I feel like. is it safe to make that assumption? Okay, so $3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so no connect 4 yet, but we're building to something. So we've got 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 going in this one today. See, it takes a lot of money, even when you feel like it's not. Okay. So, oh, let's see what we've got so far. Sorry. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4. 34 for our second round of Connect 4. All right, cool. We've still got some money left, you guys. Oh, more than I thought. So, should we... kind of want to finish this challenge today if we can. Should we do it? Let's just do it. Okay, we've got 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. Another 2 for 8, 9. And 3, 4, 10, 11, 12. So $12, you guys. $12, and that finishes another challenge for us. Yay. So 5, 10, 11, and 12. We should have 75, 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 75. Yay, I was not anticipating to finish this one. So that's exciting. All right. Guys, what am I even trying to do right now? Okay, we've still got $12. So let's come over here to our Come With Me challenge. There is still a lot of money on the board here, you guys. I'm a little bit scared, but let's do it. So we ended at the 3. We got 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh no. I should have known better. We got a golden ticket, which is $20 each, you guys. So we definitely have an IOU. How much of an IOU? An $8 IOU, because we have $12 left. Yikes. Okay, let me grab an IOU. We're gonna use this IOME from Penny Pincher Budgets. And we owe $8, you guys. Yikes, I've been having some big IOUs lately. I probably should have just went with the catch-all, but oh well. All right, so minus its $8 IOU, we've got 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44 in this Come With Me challenge. So this one's super cute and super fun, you guys. All right, friends, that is officially it. We've made it through and we've walloped ourselves a big old $8 IOU to start next time. But cute, we got to use the new binder and we finished 1, 2, 3, 4 challenges, one of which is a really big one. I am super excited. July has been a great month. It just happened to be where we finished a bunch. So August will probably be a little bit slower, but that's okay. It's coming into kind of a spendy time with like back to school and everything. So I'm excited to be able to have this money in case we need it. But that's gonna do it for me today, friends. I appreciate you guys joining me for another video. You should be seeing this on Sunday, and we're out camping and probably sweating our booties off. So by now, when you're seeing this, I'm probably dying to get home to shower, and I'm sure we had a great time. But I hope that you guys had a great weekend, and we will see you tomorrow for Monday Minis. If you like this one, you guys, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button to stick around, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye, friends.